Yeah!
Fucking bastard.
You slap me, I slap you, bitch.
You didn't even slap me, just hit me in the face. The slaps on the cheeks.
No.
Either the face cheeks or the butt cheeks.
Welcome, everybody, to an exciting new adventure of Ori in the Blind Forest.
In today's nature documentary, how the fuck does this game work again? Alright.
It's been only like... you need to avoid spiky things and enemies.
I know.
Well, why didn't you do it then?
Because I'm an idiot.
Okay.
Fuck.
Well, you suck.
Wait, is that on here? Wait.
What?
No, that was here. How does this work again? Ah, yes. Alright.
Oh, yeah, of course you can do that. I've already forgot that you can.
I know. And I had already forgotten how to do it, so that's why I needed to look it up.
Yeah.
Hit me.
No, don't.
Ha! Fuck you!
Wait, so
can
good.
I get another one?
Nope.
I can.
Awesome. You're so
skill.
Strong.
How the fuck do I get
that? Double jump. Well, you're not gonna do this.
I want it!
Alright. Yeah, you did it.
Fuck!
Oh, I don't think that's how you were supposed to do it, but it's fine.
I'm going back to my save point.
Okay.
Fuck you!
Quickly! Get it!
Fuck!
You almost fucked it.
I didn't.
You almost did?
No, I didn't.
Well, yes. That's...
No, it didn't. Oh, hell.
Great.
Give me all the health.
No, they won't.
Why not? Can I get another one?
Nope.
Why do you say no? Don't you believe in me?
No, I don't.
Why not?
Well, because I've seen your previous records with Ori.
Whoops.
Well, then...
I'm so glad I saved.
Yes, because it would have been embarrassing if you didn't.
Yes, indeed.
You did it!
I did everything.
So good. You're the goodest.
I am the goodest.
Don't let
yourself... What is up here? Okay, I can't go that way.
No.
I have to go through here.
You barely made it.
That didn't arc the way I wanted it to.
I love how dry the death sound is. It's just like, pfft, not dead.
I didn't really take the time to listen to that.
So everything is so dry when you die.
Well, it's not wet.
But, no.
Alright.
You fucked it. Oh, no, you didn't.
Alright.
Oh, you're gonna fuck it.
No, I won't.
You almost did.
No, I didn't.
You're never gonna get it.
I will.
What the fuck did you do?
I have no idea.
Why did you blow up?
I don't know.
You did it!
I did it.
Congratulations.
Now I just need to make it out alive.
Oh, you almost fucked it.
Oh. And I will save.
Awesome, did you get all the points? Yes, you did.
Wait, no. I just have to click it.
Yeah!
I got all of them.
You opened the door.
Open the door.
Pull out, look in the fridge.
Wait. I need to get those. Just one? This is bullshit.
Wait, you only...
Boss fight!
I don't think this is a boss fight. Oh, it is. Never mind. Oh, no.
Moving platforms.
I am almost 100%.
Wait, what? The fuck? Okay, so I need to...
I know what you have to do. Nope. It's the opposite of that.
Oh yes, of course.
Yeah! I am...
Fuck!
This one is harder than the other ones.
Indeed.
Yes. You need selectively... You look at your targets.
Indeed.
Nope.
Yes.
You missed.
Fuck. What?
You got already got hit.
fuck?
Okay, you got it, boy. Oh, you did it. Oh. That was easy.
Yes. Now, how the fuck do we get up there?
You don't.
Wait. I think I need more skills for that.
You need to triple jump.
I don't think you can triple jump high enough, though.
Who knows? A free save!
Yay! Where are we going, dude?
Maybe you don't need... What? You're almost...
This is a fast travel thing. I'm almost at the top, so I need to get up there.
Yes. Did the thing get higher? It was already high.
It was already... Wait.
Of course.
Thinking is always useful.
Yes, especially sometimes.
Oh, the fuck happened here? Yes. Of course we need to... The heart of the Ginsu tree once kept the element of water safe.
Someone jizzed on it.
But now it's corrupted and foul and decayed. Yes, someone jizzed on it.
Your Navi flew away.
I know, Navi! We have to help it cure and cleanse all the blight by removing the corruption on both sides.
We have to clean his jizz.
Can't we get a clean crew for that?
Why did you save?
Because I have all my stuff and I want to stay up here.
You just saved.
I don't give a shit.
Like literally a second ago.
You fucking bastard. Just give my health back.
Suicide is never the answer.
It is.
No, it's not.
First monkey man die. Fuck. Alright, just kill me. I didn't keep in mind that he actually moved. Or didn't move.
What?
Wait, of course. I can use him too.
Yes, you can.
Whoa! Amazing!
That was awesome.
That was a nice move.
By your reaction, I'm guessing that was completely as you expected
it
to go.
The thing is, I did kind of expect it, but I didn't know if it would work or not.
Okay.
I'm going this way first because I don't think I can go that way yet.
I think you can go that way if you use the spider's gummy to jump up there.
Yes, but I'm going this way first.
You can't. You have to use the kami that's being shot at you.
Why though?
Well, I don't know. They've just decided to do it like that.
Fuck, I can't. I thought I could latch onto that wall.
But you could.
I'm just going to die.
Well then.
Then I'll just go this way first. First I'm going to kill the fucking monkey. Monkey, come here.
And the monkey comes back just like all the time, so I think you also kind of need the monkey.
No.
You need that one to get up there. Oh, you horrible murderer!
You're a horrible murderer. Fuck.
Well then.
Well, then I'll just use my skill.
I saw it quite on display there.
I planned it. What? The fuck just happened there?
So we're just gonna keep killing ourselves this entire episode?
Yes.
Yeah.
You can just... There were three projectiles!
You need to use one of them to get up there!
I know!
Why don't you do it then?
I'm trying to.
No, you're not. You're just... You can use the frog too.
Yes, but I want to get that thing... I wasn't high enough.
Yes, you weren't.
Do I get far enough? No, nope. I don't. Wait.
Now you do.
He shot at me too fast.
Trick shots, baby!
I need to know how this part works a bit better. First, fuck off, monkey.
Awesome.
Then I get up here.
Good.
Then that monkey needs to fuck off.
But
then I can get up there.
Awesome.
And get the health. Okay. Then I can use that one to go up.
Do it again.
Do it again.
Awesome. Kaboom. All right.
I can blast my way through there.
You can. Right?
Oh no, wait, I needed other people for that.
Well, then you still got hit anyway.
I don't care, I got what I wanted.
And this is the end. So you have to get past that thing.
Yes.
Oh, you need to shoot that. Oh! I saw you almost get hit there.
But I didn't. Okay, how do I do this?
By aiming. Correct?
But that will never happen.
Yes, it will. It's pretty easy, actually.
Is that it? It is.
Yay!
Oh, this is it already.
Die! Awesome. Wow.
It all blew up.
Only half of it blew up. Don't die.
Alright, I won't.
Good.
Okay, so I can also use that to go up again.
Yeah!
Safe!
You did it!
I am amazing.
I'm so proud.
I am the best.
Who didn't even need to use the thing.
Wait. Fuck off. Wait, is that... Okay, he can't fuck off.
Yes, he's too strong.
Alright.
He's too strong for
Now
you.
I need to discover how this part works. Because I think I do need to use those things.
Oh, that's a thing, yes.
And I don't want to kill him
yet. Maybe go up to the right instead of the left.
Yes.
Because you haven't been here yet.
Do you think I can safely kill those guys, or do you think I won't need them?
You don't need to, you can go left.
Wait.
If you just make it.
Okay, I can't make it that yet.
Or you need to trick him into shooting at you, I think, maybe, probably.
No, then I might as well use that one.
Ah, you did it! Ah, you then can just climb the thing.
And now I need that.
Can you use his pointy things?
I don't know. I'm trying to. Shoot at me. I don't think I can.
They're too fast and too small.
Alright. So I need to use those big lasers.
The thing that's shooting downstairs, you need to shoot it all the way up.
Yes. Can I rotate these?
You should be able.
I need to get... Oh, I have to direct it myself.
Oh, that's cunty.
Alright. First, I'm starting at the bottom. Kill every one of those bastards.
Well, but they'll be back.
And then... I'm hoping they won't.
I'm pretty sure they will.
Yes, but I want to try though, because... Wait. So...
What?
Wait, 1 second. I need to think.
Okay. What do you think about?
Alright, so he's dead, so now... Okay, so I have to get that. Shoot it up here. Be here fast. Shoot it up here. Then it goes over here. Die, please. Fuck, don't die, fuck.
You've died.
I died.
Well then.
So I have to get it really fucking long way.
You have to do it. Are you even fast enough to do that?
Yeah, so things are pretty slow.
Pretty slow, yes. Yes. Okay, well. Good luck with that.
Thank you.
I'm like almost sure you can't do it.
Well, I'm going to fucking try. So I can stand here?
Yes.
Alright.
You sure the wrong way.
I know.
Kapoof! Quickly!
See, it's pretty slow.
Ah, yeah. Get it!
It's kind of off though.
You didn't fuck it yet.
Not yet, but I will probably.
There's also one up there that you didn't kill.
I know, but I don't. Fuck! I fucked it!
Well, you can still do it.
I know. Nothing respawned yet. Oh, I have to wait for it to disappear. It won't shoot another one until then.
Well, that didn't take very long.
I know, but still.
Oh, this is pretty easy now that you've killed everything.
Yes.
So.
It also helps a lot that time just... Wait, did I get it? I got it.
So you just need to hit it and it basically counts.
Yes.
You're lucky that it's forgiving, boy.
Fuck. I fucked it up. Fuck.
I should probably also kill the one that's the most up. But you'll do that
in the next episode.
Yay!